Imagine a world where each person has access to their basic rights. A world where everyone is equal. Imagine a world where each person will have an equal share in each single seed of wheat. Where each child has the freedom to learn. This Ramadan, we ask you to feed the fasting in 14 countries around the world with AMA. Provide an iftar box for 100 rand, a hamper for 1,500 rand, or feed a village for 15,000 rand. Donate today at Africa Muslims Agency and imagine the difference you can make.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala ashrafil mursaleen. Sayyidina wa nabiyyina wa maulana Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa asbarik wa salim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear viewers and listeners, and welcome to another exciting edition of Halqatul Quran with your host Muntahaa Kini, of course, coming to you over the various media platforms of Salaamedia. This program being brought to you by Africa Muslims Agency. Alhamdulillah, in terms of tonight and this evening's program and lineup, we have a reciter, mashallah, both the reciters from Cape Town. And both, mashallah, involved in the learning and the memorization of the Holy Quran. We will start, inshallah, with Mujahid Toffar, and he is a student at Jamiyatul Qurra in Cape Town. And mashallah, thereafter, we will continue to Hāfidh Mujahid, another Mujahid, subhanallah, Hāfidh Mujahid the Vries. And inshallah, he will also be reciting some verses of the glorious Quran tonight for us, inshallah. So in starting or commencing our program, let us listen to some verses of the glorious Quran.
Al-Qari'atu mal-Qari'ah wa ma adraka mal-Qari'ah yawma yakunu an-nasu kal-farashil mabthuth وتكون الجبال كالعهن المنفوش فأما من ثقلت موازينه فهو في عيشة راضية وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية وما أدراك ما هي نار حامية.
MashaAllah, beautiful recitation of the Holy Quran. We are now moving over and crossing to Cape Town. InshaAllah, we will have our honorable brother Mujahid with us live, inshaAllah. And he will be reciting some verses of the glorious Quran. And mashallah, like we said earlier on, that we are fortunate in the sense that we've got two brothers this evening with the same name, and both hailing from Cape Town as well. And inshallah, the one that will be reciting second is Mujahid the Vries, and the one that we'll be having right now is Mujahid Toffar, inshallah. So we will have him live now with us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Can you hear me?
Yes, Sheikh. Alaykum salam, Sheikh.
Okay, I'm not sure if the sound is coming clear from your side, but yes, we are live with the program, and we are just about to start with the recitation by Mujahid Toffar. And inshallah, we're just doing a sound check to make sure that the sound is coming clear from his side, inshallah. So we'll greet him again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Alaykum salam wa rahmatullah, Sheikh.
Okay, we can hear you very faintly. Inshallah, maybe if you recite a bit up, then louder, then maybe we'll be able to listen to you better, inshallah. But you may start your recitation. Falyatafaddal.
Yeah, better, Sheikh. Yeah, better, Sheikh.
Yes, you
can you hear me? Can she hear you?
So I think we're losing him in terms of the sound. And I think in the meantime, we'll get the technician to speak with him and to try and sort out that technical issue, inshallah. Let us go for a break and we will listen to some more recitation of the Quran. When we come back, we will start, inshallah, with Hāfidh Mujahid, the Vries, inshallah, whilst we try and sort out the sound issue with our other Qari, inshallah. So we will listen to a short clip of the Quran. This time we will listen to one of the prominent Quran reciters from the Minshawi family, and that is Sheikh Mahmoud Minshawi. Let us listen to his recitation.
محمد رسول الله. وكفى بالله شهيدا محمد رسول الله.
الله يفتح عليك،
يفتح عليك ابو سامة.
هو جميل يا
مولانا، حبيب جميل والله،
وإنك لجميل جدا.
هو جميل والله، ده ابو الجمال.
محمد رسول الله.
سلت يا شيخ محمود.
محمد رسول الله.
اللهم صل على
حضرة النبي.
MashaAllah, what an amazing recitation by Sheikh Mahmoud Minshawi, and absolutely brilliant reciter of the Quran. We now cross over to Hāfidh Mujahid Vries, inshallah, and we hope that we would not have any technical issues on his side and be able to listen to him clearly whilst we're still trying to fix up the issue as far as Mujahid other Qari is concerned, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaykum assalam wa rahmatullah.
MashaAllah, ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome to the program this evening. And nice to have you with us. And we are excited to listen to your recitation of the Quran, inshallah.
Yeah.
Falitafaddal.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا استعينوا بالصبر الصبر والصلاة إن الله مع الصابرين ولا تقولوا لمن يقتل في سبيل الله أموات بل أحياء ولكن لا تشعرون ولنبلونكم بشيء من الخوف والجوع ونقص من الأموال والأنفس والثمرات والأنفس والثمرات وبشر الصابرين الذين إذا أصابتهم مصيبة قالوا إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون أولئك عليهم صلوات من ربهم ورحمة وأولئك هم المهتدون أولئك عليهم صلوات من ربهم ورحمة وأولئك هم المهتدون الله أكبر الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى. ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب صدق الله العظيم.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Say shukran to Hāfidh Mujahid, the Vries, for that wonderful recitation of the Qur'an. And MashaAllah, we totally enjoyed the recitation. And it was quite something in the sense that, MashaAllah, we can feel that it has been inspired by the continuous listening of other qurra. And there's one particular name that comes out, you know, during the recitation in terms of following a specific qari. So I'd like to ask Hāfidh Mujahid, if you don't mind, for the sake of the listeners, in terms of when you listen to the Qur'an by other reciters, what reciter inspires you the most?
Straight off the bat, Sheikh Muhammad Imran.
MashaAllah. And obviously we could pick up from your recitation that you've got some inclination towards that particular reciter. Allah make you successful in that. And Allah also make it such that one day we would see you on the world stage reciting in your own unique way. And mashaAllah, you becoming a madrasa in your own right with people or reciters following in your way. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. So shukran so much for joining the program. We really appreciate your effort for being online with us. Sheikh Zahir Kamaldin referred you onto the program and he said, mashaAllah, this is a great reciter of the Quran. And alhamdulillah, he was most truthful in that recommendation. Allah bless you, and Allah always keep you connected with the Quran. I saw on one of the posters going around that you are also reciting on some platforms. I just can't remember which what place you are reciting. One of the programs is happening in Cape Town.
Yes. There's one, inshallah, next week, Saturday. I think it's the 23rd of April in 5th Avenue Masjid in Grassy Park, I think.
In Lotus River Grassy Park, Masjid Ishraq, inshallah. So for those in Cape Town that like to listen to Hāfidh Mujahid, another opportunity, inshallah. You can meet him in person, you can get his autograph, you can, inshallah, spend some time with him and take benefit, inshallah. Shukran so much for joining the program. Much appreciated. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. MashaAllah, what a gentleman that is, Hāfidh Mujahid the Vries, and wonderful recitation of the Quran. Allah bless him. We're now going to cross over to our other qari, that is, of course, our qari that we couldn't get on the line earlier on. Understand that what we're going to do is connect with him over the telephone line. Inshallah, the connection will be much stronger. Also, still in Cape Town, that is Mujahid Taufa, and we are connecting with him right now, inshallah.
فَتَقَبَّلَهَا رَبُّهَا بِقَبُولٍ حَسَنٍ وَأَنْبَتَهَا نَبَاتًا حَسَنًا
قال يا مريم
MashaAllah, Sheikh Abdul Nasir Harak, that is the card that we've just listened to. Now the clip that was playing. Nevertheless, we will now cross over to Mujahid Toffar, and inshallah we will be listening to his recitation of the glorious Quran.
Assalamu alaikum,
Sheikh.
Wa alaikum
assalam. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, Sheikh. Can you hear me, Sheikh?
Oh, wa alaikum assalam. Are you coming across very soft, still very soft? Hopefully, inshallah, when you read, we'll be able to hear you clearly. But you may start your recitation, inshallah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام را ألف لام را تلك آيات الكتاب المبين إنا أنزلناه قرآنا عربيا لعلكم تعقلون نحن نقص عليك أحسن القصص بما أوحينا إليك هذا القرآن وإن كنت من قبله لمن الغافلين إذ قال يوسف لأبيه يا أبت إني رأيت أحد عشر كوكبا والشمس والقمر رأيتهم لي ساجدين قال يا بني لا تقصص رؤياك على إخوتك فيكيدوا لك كيدا إن الشيطان للإنسان عدو مبين وكذلك يجتبيك ربك ويعلمك من تأويل الأحاديث ويتم نعمته عليك وعلى آل يعقوب كما أتمها على أبويك من قبل إبراهيم وإسحاق إن ربك عليم حكيم لقد كان في يوسف وإخوته آيات للسائلين إذ قالوا ليوسف وأخوه أحب إلى أبينا منا ونحن عصبة إن أبانا لفي ضلال مبين اقتلوا يوسف أو اطرحوه أرضا يخل لكم وجه أبيكم وتكونوا من بعده قوما صالحين قال قائل منهم لا تقتلوا يوسف وألقوه في غيابة الجب يلتقطه بعض السيارة إن كنتم فاعلين قالوا يا أبانا ما لك لا تأمنا على يوسف وإنا له لناصحون أرسله معنا غدا يرتع ويلعب وإنا له لحافظون قال إني ليحزنني أن تذهبوا به وأخاف أن يأكله الذئب وأنتم عنه غافلون قالوا لئن أكله الذئب ونحن عصبة إنا إذا لخاسرون فلما ذهبوا به وأجمعوا أن يجعلوه في غيابة الجب وأوحينا إليه لتنبئنهم بأمرهم هذا وهم لا يشعرون وجاءوا أباهم عشاء قالوا يا أبانا إنا ذهبنا نستبق وتركنا يوسف عند متاعنا فأكله الذئب وما أنت بمؤمن لنا ولو كنا صادقين وجاءوا على قميصه بدم كذب قال بل سولت لكم أنفسكم أمرا فصبر جميل والله المستعان على ما تصفون وجاءت سيارة فأرسلوا واردهم فأدلى دلوه قال يا بشرى هذا غلام وأسروه بضاعة والله عليم بما يعملون وشروه بثمن بخس دراهم معدودة وكانوا فيه من الزاهدين وقال الذي اشتراه من مصر لامرأته أكرمي مثواه عسى أن ينفعنا أن نتخذه ولدا وكذلك مكنا ليوسف في الأرض ولنعلمه من تأويل الأحاديث والله غالب على أمره ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون ولما بلغ أشده آتيناه حكما وعلما وكذلك نجزي المحسنين صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله Hāfidh Mujahid Toffar, inshallah. What a wonderful recitation of the Qur'an. Allah bless you always and Allah accept your recitation of the Qur'an and make it such that in terms of your memorization that you'll be able to complete it soon and in its entirely. MashaAllah, 18 years old and having completed 19 juz of the Qur'an, a student at Jami'iyatul Qura, well done. We all make dua that Allah make you successful in your endeavor to memorize the complete Quran, inshallah. So we really appreciate the fact that you made time to be with us this evening. And shukran to you, your parents and your teachers as well. And we hope, inshallah, that in the future we'll be able to listen and be inspired more with your recitation of the glorious Quran. Shukran so much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam, Sheikh. Shukran, Sheikh.
Afwan. MashaAllah. So that brings us also to the end of this evening's edition of Halqatul Quran. And we totally enjoyed our two reciters, that is Mujahid Vries as well as Mujahid Toffar, both from Cape Town, who recited the Quran so beautifully, alhamdulillah. And inshallah, tomorrow we will be having another two reciters from Cape Town on the line. We'll be having Qari Musa Brown as well as Muhammad Talha Kuzin, inshallah. The two of them will be our guests tomorrow evening. And that will be obviously the last program for this particular week. And then we'll have our next series of program next week, inshallah. So shukran for tuning in to Halqatul Quran this evening. We look forward to being in your company tomorrow night, inshallah. where we will be having our guest live once again, an opportunity to listen and to appreciate and to enjoy the recitation of the glorious Quran. From myself, Muntahaa Kenny, I bid you assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.